they get to have their individual, like, part of the rec because they're girls and girl power. No. That part was cool because they get to celebrate who they are and why they are them, like why they're showing in black.
Black Lives Matter means basically my life matters.
What would you say or do if someone told you that women can't do the same stuff as men?
Well, we are all human beings, so I'll honestly say it depends on the actual person. Because it doesn't matter about the gender. It matters about the actual person and their capabilities, not about if they're a boy or a girl.
Or give them food, cans, or
and somewhere to live, so they won't be staying in the cold.
Kids in other countries, in other places.
If I could change anything in the world, it would be killing. I don't want anybody to die. I mean, eventually we're gonna die, but not by getting shot or anything. Horrible. That's scary. I don't want nobody coming in school be like, pop, 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 and shooting me.
It was like about Jordans, Beats, like all that good stuff that people want now. And they just want it because everybody else got it.
The money management, and I learned how to save money.
Global warming, because it taught us how to save the world. Take care of other people, like the homeless on the streets. Because I have a superhero in my family, which is my aunt, and my aunt makes sure she takes care of me.
That's what inspired me, because every time I fail and I do it again, I succeed.
Kathy.
Why is Kathy here?
She's always there for me, and I could tell almost everything. And my mom.
I would like to leave behind my soul.